Thomas, person only. Thomas, you are able to see your Thomas?
Yes, sir, I am able to see. Sorry, sir.
Yes, yes. You are not feeling well.
No, sir, I have cold. That's why.
But your friends are laughing. It means that you are very good and enjoying Netflix. They are telling like that. You can see. Very good. Okay, switch on your video. Otherwise, you won't get the attendance. Okay, students, we'll move on to the class. And this topic is common to both entrepreneurship as well as F. That is venture capital. So it is your duty to teach to others because they are running short of hours for teaching entrepreneurship class. Once Stephen sir completed, then Ravindran sir has complete. At the end, I have to once again wind up that subject. So this topic is common to both subjects. And in case I have to, we are going to discuss this one in the third unit. And in entrepreneurship, the same topic is coming under the fourth unit. So give importance for that one. Same question may come for both papers. Okay. So based upon that, we'll move on to the discussion. So let us start with the podcast from the Indian Express. I think some of you have gone through that one. Still, there's a resistance of not reading newspaper, it seems. Because now the class time is today, 4 o'clock. Yesterday, no issue. So far, I sent to early morning, I think by 5:30 or 6 something. Till now, most of them not read the newspaper. I don't know why. You are having some free hours also. Because I noticed today in timetable, there are some free hours. During these free hours, you can utilize that one to read the newspaper. At least the purpose is to read the present situation. You can see in the present situation, the newspaper, it quoted clearly that Indian startups rise US$16.9 billion venture capital in 2021. That too, next to China. Now, of course, in volume level, India ranks number 3rd. First is China, then US, then India. That is the order. But in case of the total funding, India ranks number 2nd, next to China. What does it reveal? Because 16.9 billion US dollars. This is not a small money. We are saying that we are facing the second wave and most of the business has been disrupted. Last week, I went to one of the major places in Bangalore, the city center mall. Nobody was there. Only few, 5 or 6. That means the business was very, very poor. It was struggling. But even then, the venture capital is rising. Some of the startup persons, they clearly identify the methods of getting the fund. How it is possible? So whether it is due to the financing method or whether it is due to need of capital. Whether they assume that financing is easy or whether they assume that the capital is easily procurable in venture capital. Which one? Why most of the people are suddenly moving towards venture financing? Test here also offline. Yes? No need to do security. Melvin answer is no need to use security. Yes? More? Liquidity. Every time your answer is concerned with liquidity. Yes, in online. No answer from online. You can see. Your friend, that Kiran is there. Kiran, exam Kiran for me. For that, nothing. Okay, you ask somebody in phone. Sam? Nobody is responding. I think if you are sleeping, I can't give utterance because all the proceedings are now recording. And you can see even your kids in future may see your recording. It is available in YouTube. I am posting. So after 10 years, if your kids are seeing, but you are not answering inside the class, how I will respond to you? They will ask like that. So at least try to answer. Why nobody is answering? What happened? Jacob. At least Jacob will answer. Jacob. Sunil. Okay, you can see after 10 years, your kid will ask, you are not answered like that. So by that time, don't blame me. Okay. So you can see the rise of funds. It is read the next minute. You will easily find out the reason for that one. Here is another interesting news from the same venture capital. Venture capital is now exclusive startup ecosystem. Advisor for Shark Tank India. See that one. What is the Shark Tank India? Anybody? I think some of you gone through the Financial Express newspaper in our college. You might have seen the Shark Tank India. Partner with Shark Tank. Or some of them might have seen in Sony TV like our Big Boss. You might have seen the Big Boss serial either in Hindi, Kannada or Malayalam or Tamil or Telugu, whatever it may be. It is like that one. Shark Tank India. Anybody witnessed that program? Why? What, Neeraj, you are not witnessed there? Just now, I asked the afternoon to Jason, he is telling that he will see. He received some invitation for that one, Shark Tank India. It is like a startup only. Like Big Boss, they will call the new innovator. Yes, Kiran is having new idea. He can go to the Shark Tank India and submit his proposal. How he is going to do the business, what type of business, he will submit his business plan. If somebody accepted that one in that serial, it is going to run by the Sony. Like Big Boss, you have to sit there and you have to discuss. Finally, if your proposal of doing the business is nice and the investors will come in the same place and they are ready to fund your business. In the same place, you need not go anywhere. That is the Shark Tank India. This run by the Sony. So now, this venture capital means those who are ready to fund your business, what they are doing, they are moving towards the TV shows nowadays. In Shark Tank, it is a TV show which is run exclusively for entrepreneurs. And if you arrive with a new idea, you can showcase that one. These people will approach you and finance the same place. That is the Shark Tank. It is now getting the momentum. That means that most of the startups are finding very easy with venture capital rather than going for the big issue, IPO, or even if they decided to move towards the financing from banks, it takes more time. They will ask this document, that document. It takes more time. And as he mentioned, security reasons. They may demand some security. So in case of venture capital, there is nothing like that. If the venture capitalists are satisfied about you, then they are ready to give finance. But it depends upon your idea and innovation. If you see in the Shark Tank India, you can see that one. Previously, Shark Tank ran an ice show in one of the major television. I think some of you might have seen 2 years back. He ran a show. More than 2,000 ventures were financed. And out of that, 100 ventures were financed by Shah Rukh Khan himself. Do you know that one? What happened? You are not seeing CNBC TV 18. We try to see. You are having now mobile. You can see anywhere from every place. Try to see from 9 o'clock India Business Today. Every time by 9 p.m. you can see all those things, interesting news will come. So you can see Shah Rukh Khan himself ventured some of the things. That is the venture capital, how it is moving. Here is another one. The tech startup boom in India has created local venture capital industry also. Very good example is rural tourism. Now, rural tourism is gaining momentum because in Bangalore, most of the IT people are now in rural place, not in Bangalore. That is why you can see electronic city, you can't see not even a single restaurant nowadays. Everything is closed if you are visited. But these people move on to the rural place and created a nice tourism. Once upon a time, in case of Kerala, the boat house is said to be the rural tourism. During the vacation time, we used to go to the boat house, I think in nearby Alappi, Kumaragam, some places. And it was very famous. But now, everywhere, the rural tourism is coming up and these venture capitalists are ready to finance the rural tourism in the name called medical tourism. I think recently I saw one of the ad like that. If you are affected by COVID, don't worry. We are ready to offer the COVID care center in one place in the Western Ghats. I think that place is nearby some Idukki in Kerala or somewhere else. That is, they mentioned Tekadi something. You don't worry, we will pick up from your place from Bangalore and we will put up you there. All the facilities for COVID patients are available, including medical facilities are available. You can cure your COVID there, take rest there for minimum 1 month, and you can return back. We are providing a surrounding good environment. Medical tourism. See that one, medical tourism is once again booming now. And you can see here in this news, even the tech startup, they are ready to finance such type of rural tourism. How far? Because the rural tourism is moving in upward direction. Anybody remember what is this festival? This festival is very famous in North. What is the name of the festival? It is also coming under rural tourism. One place in North India is very famous for this festival. Even in case of Mysore, like Bull Festival. What is this festival? Anybody in online or offline? Yes, come on. Sandhya, Sunil. What is the name of this festival? Since this is the last hour, I'm going slow. Nobody knows. What happened? Silence. Then who is there? Then at least Jeevita, you can tell. Yes, Jeevita. Are you able to identify the name of this festival?
Sir, no, sir, I don't know.
Which place you belong to?
Sir, Tumkur.
Tumkur, then you must know. It is like a bull festival.
Sir, Basava Jayanti.
You are telling equivalent to that one. But it is in North India. You are telling in Karnataka. Nobody is from Bihar, Uttar Pradesh. You are not identified. Yes? Govardhan Puja. I don't know, because I don't know exactly that one. India, which place it belongs to? Delhi. Okay. Delhi means, anybody from Madhya Pradesh, Ujjaini? Ujjain, that place. Nearby Indore, Bhopal. Somebody from your class belongs to Madhya Pradesh, no? A section? Joyalpal only, no part. Some others should ask from B class. I still remember, because in the rural exposure program, he telecasted live from one vegetable market. Joyal only, yeah. No, I am telling in B class. A class, I didn't come for the rural tourism. Huh? Somebody, even one girl is also from there. Christie, she's starting up too. Okay, we'll see. Yeah, okay, you can try to find out which festival is this. Because you must know, if the rural festivals are moving momentum nowadays and they are hunting that one. Here is the another example in Quartz India. They listed who are all the venture capitals who are financing the others. You can see at present, this news is taken on July 27, 2021, placed on Blue Mansurat. They are given around 91 rounds and they are having a portfolio of 57 companies. That means they have financed 57 companies around 91 rounds. We will see what is the meaning of rounds also. That is how the venture capital is booming. Nowadays, we are saying that this venture capital is moving high even in Bangalore, because Bangalore ranks number one in startups. And the Karnataka government is also providing finance. Not only that one, the IT hub of India is having more funds to invest. Wipro is having its own CSR to fund the startups. And Infosys, they are already doing. TCS, they already start up separate entity for this purpose. So most of the financing you can easily get it. In hire purchase or leasing system, you have to provide documents, everything. Here, nothing. Your idea only speaks. You can see at present 314 Capital ranked among top performing VC funds in India. Every month, in case of India, they will disclose which venture capital is the top one. Usually, Tiger Global will rank first. But due to the one issue, I think some of you might have studied in newspaper, Tiger Global is not in picture for last 2 months. Otherwise, you can see SoftBank, Tiger Global, all these venture capital will be in the market. But now 314, they are ranking number one in the venture capital. Okay, so that is the podcast what we have discussed. Based upon that, you must know clearly what is the role of venture capitalists now. That is why I have shown all these podcasts. How far the venture capital is growing, then what is the potential for the venture capital, where they are investing, what is the pros and cons of venture capital at present. That you must know. Then only I am moving towards the conceptual side. Coming to the concept, the meaning of venture capital, simple thing. It is provided by the professionals who alongside the management. That's all. Simple meaning. It is provided by the professional people. If you need money, some professionals are saying that you are very good in your business. They are ready to give the money. That is how they are saying. Who are all the professionals? Anybody usually, in case of some of the development banks, they are providing the money as the venture capitalists. What I told, SoftBank, Tiger Global, even case of India, under this professional list, these celebrities are also coming. Celebrities ranked number one is Sarka. He has given more funding for startup. He is considered as a venture capitalist in India. Then only followed by him, Amitabh Bachchan. Then in case of sports, Sachin Tendulkar. Now the Dhoni. All these celebrities are now considered as the professional. They are ready to invest. They are saying if they identify some potential with this Thomas, Thomas is capable of doing some big gold business or diamond business, they are ready to give. They will call Thomas. So Shahrukh Khan may call Thomas in future, near future. You know, recently in case of Amitabh Bachchan, car has been seized in Bangalore. Do you know that one? Yesterday, Amitabh Bachchan car has been seized in Bangalore. So, likewise, once our Thomas will receive a call from Shahrukh Khan, because Thomas is having some proposal to sell nice diamond and jewelry, even though the hallmark has been introduced, some protest among the gold jewelry recently. But Thomas is saying that I am 101% confident to sell the diamond and jewelry in outside market. So by seeing this one in the Twitter or in LinkedIn or in some social media, Shahrukh Khan may be very responsible for Thomas. You will see, oh, that's a person called Thomas. He is ready to invest in gold and jewelry. He is ready to join hands with them. That is the possibility thing. Celebrities are ranked number one in case of venture capitalists, not the bank. Be clear. Previously, we have discussed lease financing, higher purchase, even the raising by IPO, all those things. Now, this is the easiest method of financing if your business is viable to the professional people. Recently, in case of Jaipur, I came to know that some of the cine actors are sponsoring for these artists. After that, they get a huge fund from European countries, especially from Italy. How their business is growing. That is the advantage of venture capital. That is why in the definition itself, they mentioned professional. They are ready to give the money. And when they will give, if they identified you as a potential people to contribute to the economy. That is why we discussed in case of Ola example. How Ola has grown. Even though both entrepreneurs are from the IIT, most of them are ready to finance because they know aggregator model was not at all in India. Not only people in Mumbai are facing, all the tier one cities are facing the problem in those days. Still, I remember if I wish to travel from Majestic to Majestic railway station, you can see they come in that row. First time when I entered into Bangalore, I asked how to go to my railway station. The person after one approached me, he demanded 500 rupees in 1992 to travel, but the bus people dropped somewhere nearby Majestic bus stand. I asked to travel to Mysore, they demanded by that time 500 rupees. The same problem was faced by everybody in India. Now, after the introduction of this aggregator model, you can see what is the price. Even though Uber was launched in London first, in India it was the second one, Ola entered into the scenario. That is why everybody is ready to finance Ola. That is the thing. Even the cinema actors in case of Bangalore, they are financing. So that is how the potential of the venture capital is moving in India. That is why here we used to call it as equity securities. It is not equity shares. They may ask for equity. Equity means they may participate in the profit. But it is not like that. Even the services and these people will be an active participation also. Those who are providing money, they will also send one representative to the director. If Thomas is getting money from Sarkhan, Sarkhan will send one representative to the board of the Thomas, because he is dealing with diamond and jewelry. It is very tough to sell diamond and jewelry. You can easily procure from African countries, but it is very difficult to sell to Asian countries, because Asian people, they are very much fond of jewelry in the second quality, not the first quality. That is why from Thailand we are getting more gold. The gold is not up to the mark. That is why recently the gold people, they are facing the problem. So you can see that one. So in our exam, if Sarkhan is ready to accept the Thomas view, what is he will do? He will appoint one person in the Thomas business. Thomas, you can do the business, but I am going to appoint one director. He may be a director or somebody in this area will join hands with Thomas. That is also possible. But now in case of India, only in 1996, the SEBI approved the formation of venture capital. There was no regulation till 1996. Only in 1996 in India, Security Exchange Board of India entered into the scenario. I think some of the venture capitalists cheated the people, especially in two places, one in Andhra Pradesh. I think some of you know, big scam held in Andhra Pradesh, the undivided Andhra Pradesh. Now it is Telangana. So due to that big scam in 1996, the SEBI entered into the scenario, and it mentioned that the venture capitalists may be in the form of trust or loan or even donations also. Be clear, donations. Some of the donations are made legal. Our Sagar favorite cinema actor Rajinikanth, you know, Rajinikanth was leading number of business in Chennai. He was running one of the big chain restaurants in India. He is considered as a silent partner. But according to the income tax department, they clearly mentioned that the Rajinikanth contribution to that hotel industry, chain industry, is in the form of venture capitalist. And it is purely in the form of donation. Only one thing, wherever Rajinikanth is going, inside India, even outside India, Singapore, Dubai, these places, they are ready to provide the catering services for him. See that one, it is equivalent to a donation. Of course, that person may be the big fan of Rajinikanth, but Rajinikanth is ready to finance. Rajinikanth is considered as a venture capital, and he provided in the form of donations. Some cases, securities will also be given. Very good example of SoftBank. When SoftBank financed the Ola, it is in the form of securities. Securities means not in the form of shares and debentures. They clearly show that you can earn profit, 20% share is yours. That's all. It may be in any other form. That is what they are demanding. See that one, that is why the SEBI defined the concept of venture capital only in 1996. So according to this definition, it may even go to the long term. If there is lack of liquidity, you can satisfy immediately. As Kiran said, if there is a liquidity issue. But you know, one of the famous case held 4 years back. I think you know, one of the biggest business magnates from Bangalore. Now he escaped to UK. He ran a very big business in Palakkad in Kerala. He belongs to Bangalore. I think you can see the UB City Mall. Recently the Amitabh car has been seized from that only UB City Mall. He ran the airline. The airline was very, very successful in customer point of view. And suddenly one day, the bank officials issued the notice, you are having large dues, either you have to surrender or you have to pay full money. In customer ranking, till the last flight service, it ranks number one. Even I remember I used to travel from Kingfisher Airlines from Chennai to, I think, Singapore. In those days, the first private airline. But later on, they discontinued. It was very, you can get the services even better than the business class from Indian Airlines. Service was absolutely good. Customer ranks that one number one. But what happened? No liquidity to run the airline. Suddenly, they have not paid any money to the workers. The entire airline, crew member, including pilot, they have not paid. It went to indirectly the insolvency. Of course, in the last flight, the owner himself flew to the London. He went to one of the islands. From there, he went to London. Before that, he asked money from one of the famous banks in India. I am going to run the insolvency. You can provide the money in the form of venture capital so that I am able to escape from the insolvency law in India. But see, its use was more than 8,000 crores. The bank refused me. By that time only, the news came into the public. Till then, nobody knows that the airline was running in short of liquidity. When people came to know, this airline director asked to the one of the venture capitalists the money to run the airlines because they are all running short of funds. They asked money, but the bankers, indirectly the venture capitalists, rejected, and these people made to the public that airline was not having any single money to respond. Immediately next day, early morning by 12 o'clock, the Bangalore airport was fully surrounded by Kingfisher Airlines. Every flight has been downtown. The takeoff has been abandoned. See that one. Even other flights, they find it very difficult in Bangalore airport on the day. Because Bangalore airport was full of Kingfisher Airlines, no flight was asked to take off. See that one, that is also the negative situation of the venture capital. Because they know this person was very famous. Even though venture capitalist rejected his client to run for the liquidity. That is actually, and participation in management, it is quite, of course, normal nowadays. Most of them are participating in the management. Especially, I told, in case of Sony TV, Shah Rukh Khan used to come, and I think this time whom they are going to identify, they will finance, they will participate along with the management. These are all some of the advantages what we discussed. Let us move on to the, what are all the different stages in venture capital financing? That you must know. In case of shares, we are calling once upon a time, first call money, second call money. Of course, nowadays there is no call money. Everything we are receiving at the first. Likewise, here also, there are a number of stages. First stage is called seed money. Seed money is given by the venture capitalist. Even if there is no return. But the idea is good. Without any interest, some cases, seed money will be given. Provided if your idea is very nice. If Neeraj is having a nice idea, he decided to introduce a new idea. Like, we can go for space. Neeraj is going to lease an aircraft and he is saying that I am creating a new tourism like boat houses, space houses. You can come and stay in the space house for one day, like one of the famous entrepreneurs did recently. So Neeraj's idea is acceptable. Everybody is thinking whether we can stay in space. Melvin may think that how we can stay in space, whether we can have a spacewalk there. You are having a dream. So everybody is asking to Neeraj in social media, Instagram and Twitter. So somebody will see, oh, Neeraj is seeing more Twitter messages. Twitter are full of his fans. And in Facebook, Instagram. So suddenly, Neeraj will post that new idea. I am going to introduce the Bangalore staying mission. You can pay just 10 lakh for staying for 6 hours in Spain. Here today, immediately, definitely more response. Everybody will see whether they are ready to offer or not. They will see what is going to happen. If Neeraj posted, definitely you people in Instagram, what you will do? Immediately you will ask Neeraj, Neeraj, how you are going to make this plan successful? Because it is a dream idea of Neeraj to stay in the space. So same thing, if anything comes, somebody may ask, okay, Neeraj is having new idea, why can't we can sponsor him? Such case, seed money may be given to Neeraj. Even some of the cases, the corporates are ready to give the seed money. In case of Bangalore Wipro, Asim Premji Foundation is giving seed money if you are having an innovative app. That is why you are studying in entrepreneurship, the idea, generation, everything. Next stage is called the startup money. Once your idea is good, the next stage is the preliminary expenses or even the capital expenses for starting your business. Then the first round of money. So usually this venture funding is not in a single order. It may be in different rounds. First round, you will get the first manufacturing. Manufacturing may take place, but no income. That is the first stage. Neeraj may purchase some of the leasing of aircraft, all those things. Further, he needs money. That will be the first round. That is the latest sales or no sales. Second round is the working capital. So now Neeraj received huge orders from public, and most of the public and your friends are joining hands with Neeraj. They are ready to fly. They are ready to spend 6 hours in the Bangalore space and to enjoy the Bangalore. And even we are going to have the spacewalk. So now Neeraj needs working capital. So that is the second round. Working capital means day-to-day capital to run his business. He has to get the permission from police department, government. He has to pay indirectly. Of course, it is regarding the bribe. That is the biggest issue in case of India. Once Neeraj is ready to pay, bribe a huge money, his business will commence as quickly as possible. Even though he knows technology well. So, very interesting thing, there is one interesting case study about that one also. Second round of one of the venture capital is only for bribe. You may not believe, even though it is an unethical thing. It is indirectly mentioned under the one of the CSR funding of the corporates in Bangalore. If you are having a new idea, you need a bribe to start your business, that CSR organization is ready to give. See that one, how this unethical practice are dominating. Of course, India ranks number 8. In one of the countries, only if you pay a bribe, you are ready to commence the business. That is also that. So in the second round, it is the working capital. So once all these things are said, then the third round. Third round is called mezzanine financing. It is in the form of both debt and equity. That means you will receive money. Your tails will be in the top gear. So in the third round of financing, you will get money from the venture capital in the form of bank financing. That means by the time they will ask you the share also. If Neeraj is having more than 1,000 customers per day, definitely Neeraj might have collected the advance amount of minimum 5 lakh rupees. So now Neeraj is having a good working capital after the third round. So now the venture capital who financed Neeraj to buy the aircraft carrier as a lease will say, okay, balance of 5 crores we will give for leasing. Since you already received money from the customer, we will go for both debt and equity financing. That is the third round of financing in India. Followed by that one, the fourth round, it is called the bridge financing. Now it is going to public. So everything settled. Now first aircraft is ready to take you to the space in Bangalore. You are going to stay for 6 hours in space. You paid full money and your business started. Now the Neeraj needs to expand. Neeraj decided to go from Bangalore to Chennai. Bangalore people, he said that he created a nice impression among the Bangalore people, and the entire Bangalore people are very, very fond of Neeraj, and his business is said to be successful. So what is the next goal? Unless he expands his business, he can't move. So what Neeraj will move? Okay, they'll go to the next neighboring city, Chennai. So he needs bridge financing. He may expand his business. Space work has been increased from 6 hours to 10 hours. So our Melvin will enjoy the space for 10 hours without anybody. He can fly, dance, anything he can do. Even he can use your Walkman and he can enjoy the music and dance in space. He may create a nice dancing center in the space. So for that purpose, he needs bridge financing. He has to join hands with JBL or Philips or Sony. You know, same thing what a person did. I think you remember that person when he introduced the blue sky. Who is that person? Yes. He told all the story based upon that only I am telling. Created nicely. So that is the time you will get the fourth round of financing going to public. But you can see what is the risk in each and every state. When this type of financing is going on, you must know the risk. In case of first seed money, it is very high, extreme. That means if Neeraj is having the dream to take all of you to the space, whether it is an illusion or reality, nobody knows. Whether it will happen or not, nobody knows. That is why it is mentioned that there is an extreme risk in the first stage of financing, that is the seed money. But the venture capitalists are ready to take that one. In our Thomas example, Sharkan is seeing there's a very good potential among Thomas, so he's ready to take. That type of professional is needed for Neeraj also. Maybe Neeraj may identify the Abhishek person. Then the startup. There also the risk will be less, but it is, since it is very high, the startup round. But prototype creation is very essential in the startup round. How Neeraj is going to take the people in the space? What type of aircraft we need? We can't use the commercial aircraft or Indian Airlines or even to the defense. We have to get it, go to the ISRO. He has to join hands with ISRO in Bangalore, and he has to get the permission, and he has to have a collaboration fund. That is the startup, very high. Then the first stage, everybody clear, and in all the newspaper in Bangalore Mirror, the advertisement came. Even then, people so far not traveled in space. Somewhat risk is that, because by seeing the Bangalore Mirror, they may think how Neeraj is going to take. So now Neeraj may mention, I already hired the aircraft from the ISRO. You need not worry. 6 hours you can enjoy that. So it's usually the money log will be very high, and you have to go for the commercial. That means the advertisement. By this stage, more commercials will come, because Neeraj has to make that one. It is not only for Bangalore people. I am extending to Tumkur, Mysore, all these places. They will come to Bangalore and enjoy that one. See that one, the first stage, how it is going to create. That is why it is mentioned as the commercial. In the second stage, working capital, so sufficiently high. The entire stage, it will be medium, because the flight is ready to take over. Then fourth stage, it is very low, and even Neeraj can go for the public issue. Public issue means Neeraj identified first person entered into stage. He has taken our Lal Dhan Singha into stage. So Lal Dhan Singha may be the next brand ambassador for Neeraj. Melvin entered into first, then Lal Dhan Singha. So now the fear among the people is moved out. Anybody can move, go to the stage. So everybody is confident about the Neeraj that he may run the business successfully. When that level comes, that is the fourth stage. Be clear. The mental psychology of the people is here in the venture capital. Now there is no fear. So when Neeraj is introducing in from Chennai, they know. The scheme is very popular and successful in Bangalore. So, anybody can join hands with the Neeraj for financing. As his research, he may ask even the big B's for financing, and the public issue may start. After that, what Neeraj will do? Neeraj will create his own business, and he may go for IPO to raise crores and crores rupees in the capital market. Neeraj may mention Neeraj Blue Sky. Anybody can join, and he may create a corporate. So he may go for the IPO. That comes under the fourth stage of the venture capital. So dear students, so in this process, you must know clearly what is the venture capital process. You can see the screening, evaluation, and approval decision are very important. It is run by the professional people, and the evaluation is done by the professional. Approval is also done by them, but decision is in the hands of the person who is doing the business. Some of them may reject the venture capital. I think you know the ID. He rejected the first venture capital. That is why most of the innovation we are having in government portal, Innovate India, Invest India. Whether you have visited that website, you can see the my government website, Innovate India, Invest in India. Invest India, that's all. You can promote your idea. However, the expected return and risk will be high. Everywhere, if there is more risk, there will be more return. Same idea will work out in case of venture capital. So there are number of process, same thing, how it is going on. Here you can see the screen flowchart of that one. Deal or origination, that is the idea. Then the screening of idea is done by the professional. Then the evaluation. You have to present. That is why in case of the Sony TV, in the Shark idea, you have to go and you have to present your innovative ideas in the Sony team under the scheme like the big boss. That they are going to evaluate. Immediately the deal has been identified between you and the venture capital. That is what it is called as the deal. Once the deal is over, then it is the investment. Like what we discussed. If there's a deal between Sargon and Thomas, then the investment will come and investment may be in the participation. Once it is successful, Thomas may exit and even Neeraj may exit and he will go for the ICO. Initial public offer. So these are the VC investment process. So based upon that one, you must know what is the concept of venture capital. And at present, it is promoted by most of the organization. You can see some of the examples are given here. All India financial institutions, state level, they are also now coming. The most common one is the SIDBI Venture Capital Limited. For small business people, SIDBI is giving the venture, and most prominent one in the private sector is SoftBank in India, followed by that Tiger Global. Even though it is not coming under the ranking for last 2 months, most of the venture capital has been provided in India by the SoftBank. So based upon this discussion, you must know what is the concept of venture capital, when you will go for funding the venture capital, what are all the stages in venture capital, and what are all the pros and cons. That's what we discussed in the podcast news. What is the venture capital at present? That is very important thing. Whenever you are giving example in the examination, try to give the recent example. That is why we are discussing the present podcast. So with this, we will conclude. Now you can switch on your camera, those who are in online. Yes? Nobody is switching on the camera. Yes, Joel Paul. Only Thomas is switching because his friends are watching. Yes, for the purpose of attendance. What happened, others? Yes, now another person. Who is that person? Santosh, already. So only 2% is getting attendance in online today. Huh? Yes. Now followed by Deepak. Deepak, where you are? Your place is nice. Looks like an office. Unmute yourself and tell.
Sir, I'm at home, sir.
You are right?
I'm at home, sir.
Okay, okay. You are nicely enjoying the TV show. What is the show running there?
Sir, no, sir. I'm in my room, sir. Not.
Why you are saying no, no every time? You should have a positive attitude, no? Your friends are seeing. So only 3 students are getting attendance. Since I am recording, I know all those things. What about others? No. Number of persons are there. Okay. I think the time is almost over. We'll conclude the class. So for the examination purpose, you are having first 2 units. Be ready for that one. I think that we are having 1 more class before that one. We will discuss on that back. Okay, but thank you.